to realize that you are part of all this creation. You are part of creation. Creation is part of you. And so that's when you begin and understanding that everything is sacred, actually. Maybe we don't see it in that way right now, but actually that's how it is. In the forest, everything is in harmony. The creatures, they do their things. The plants, they do their things. People also, they have to do their things. But it has to be an harmony. And there is a sacredness there, naturally. So, to Runa Rimai is to be a sacred being, to recognize yourself. Yourself that you are a sacred being, a sacred human being. So it's the realization that you are a human being, you are alive, you are a spirit in here, right now. That's what you are. To recognize your spirit, to recognize yourself, that's how you are sacred. And before you were born, you was already sacred, you born sacred. You are right now, you still, you are the same, you are sacred, you are special, you know? We are special. Different from other plants, from other creatures, we have another capacity, a special capacity that animals can't do the same than us, creatures can't do the same, trees also. They do their other things, their things, you know, but we as a human being, we are very special because we have a lots of potential to do many things, you know, and the way that also we can create a reality, and every day if we want to, but we have to know about ourselves, to understand that we can create a reality. So you want to be happy in the day, so you create your happiness. You want to be peaceful in the day, you create that. But study inside of you, because you are sacred, so everything that you will do will be sacred. So that means the first step of is your intention. No? The intention that you have in your life, whatever you're doing, the intention that you have. Focus in that intention. And after your thoughts, you know, your thoughts are very powerful, because before you speak you will think, and sometimes in this time we don't think and we just speak, you know. And that's why people say, oh no, sorry, I didn't think about, you know, but that's not the way we should first think. So with that means, if you are thinking more what you are speaking, so you are conscious, aware of you will, what you will speak, what you're going to say to others, to somebody, you know, how you make them, how you want to make them feel, you know. Another is, that's your words, so also your work, your actions that you will do every day, you know.
Yeah.
So all these four are complement to create your reality. So that's the way that you can create your reality, by first realizing yourself that you are sacred, you are a human, you have full potential to do many things. You have lots of potential. We have our intuition, we have our intention that is very powerful, the intention. We have our thoughts that we can create many thoughts in our mind. Oof, many that we have our words that we can speak to make understand to people, you know. You know, we can hurt with the world, you know. We hurt people, we make them feel good. So that makes it very powerful, our words that we say all the time. Mm-hmm. So, at this remember, you are conscious, aware of your intention, of your thoughts, of your words that you speak, and you are conscious about your actions that you do. So these four are complement. When you want to create your reality that you want. So if you want anything that you want, you know, if you want to heal, if you want to find peace in yourself, that begins in yourself. Because that's in your intention, your thoughts, your words, and your actions. You know? So you are already using that too, because to come here you are working with your intention, you know, and your thoughts too, you know. And in here you will manifest these thoughts and our prayers that we're going to do, you know, you're manifesting that, your words, your thoughts. And the action is in the way that we will do the ceremonies and all that, you know. We are creating using all these four steps to create a reality right now. You know? So that's about the Rima teaching, about how you can create your reality by being conscious of your intention, your thoughts, your words, and your actions, if you are aware of that.